Good morning.
It's
Wednesday. It's February. Had to check. And it's the 8th of February. The year 2017. I write my agenda every day on the board so that they know what they're going to be learning or what I'm going to be teaching. Different. I've noticed that there are a lot of teachers here today. I don't know why that is. Usually not someone here this early. Although it's already 8:15, so maybe I'm just late. The roads were a little icy when I stomped my brakes on my street and, you know, the thing came on, the that grating sound, that horrible sound that you don't want to hear from your brakes, which isn't that dangerous. It means that it is dangerous. It means that, you know, there's slippage happening. So it was slippery because it was rain last night and it was, you know, icy this morning. But that was only on, you know, side streets. The main streets were well iced. Our local workers have been on strike, but essential services were still operating. And they've come to an agreement, so I will be able to go swimming again tomorrow night. Hey. Nice being home last night and not having to rush off or drive off in the middle of the night, the evening, and go swimming. You could just relax, which apparently is not that good for you. Relaxing is not good. You're supposed to keep active and not just sit all night. Teaching them binder maintenance. A lot of people don't know how to organize a binder, so we have to teach them. Oh, my national days. What virus? And unit 5 test. When is the Unit 5 test? When is the Unit 5 test? I should check. It's probably tomorrow. Should I put tomorrow?